I cannot get out them. I be so stuck in my feelings.
Get to it, baby girl. Slacking, baby girl. We don't got time. We don't have time, baby girl.
So, it's your girl V, and you are now watching VTV. Like, share, and subscribe, please. Today we are not getting a hair tutorial. Fortunately for me, unfortunately for you, this is the same twist out from my ninja bun. And I'm still rocking it, and your girl is still laying her edges, and I just rolled it, I did something, smacked on my lashes, and I look like I'm ready to be outside. No? No? Get at me. Get at your girl. Just remember who pushed out lashes. Actually, a few things I want to talk about today. If you want something, go and get it. Stay with me. If you want something, go get it. Once again, if you want something, go and get it. Don't be sitting around waiting for no handout. Don't be sitting around praying to God, hoping he's just about to say, okay, here, baby. That is not the way. First, I want to once again apologize for not bringing you guys a video last week. I'm sorry. Of course, I know, no excuses. But I've been going through a lot lately. Like us all, I'm pretty sure. Listen. Part of the reason why I ended up on this platform was because I'm going through stuff and I'm tired of it. That's it. I'm ready for results, so I'm doing something about it. Hence the topic, if you want something, go and get it. I might not be big on YouTube now. I might not be big on YouTube next year. But guess what? I bet you if I do this for a consistent 10 years, I could have at least 1,000 subscribers. Then, like, how could I not have at least 1,000 subscribers? I'm at this for 10 years. You're at 1,000, you're getting paid. But if you want something, go and get it yourself. Go get it. And when I say go and get it yourself, that doesn't mean that you can't have it with the help of someone else. But you have to go get that help. You have to be the one to say, hey, I need help. Can you help me? If they can't, they can. If they can, you helped yourself by vocalizing that you need help. You've helped yourself by knowing that you need help and making that effort to get the help that you need. Are y'all with me? Like, are you with me right now? People that sit around and wait versus people that don't, if you're not putting your blood, sweat, and tears into what you want, no one's gonna do it for you. Like, I feel like we all know this. We all know things that we gotta hear again from someone else's mouth for it to be like, damn. Like, dang, that's real. But you already knew this. You know what I'm saying? Like, you already knew this. You're walking on a road. There's a big ass block right here. Right? Before you stop at the block and be like, damn, I can't get to the other side. I can't see one end. I can't see the other end. I can't see over it. You give up. You will never know if it was even possible to get behind that wall. You didn't even try. You ran into an obstacle and you gave up. And that is a problem. That's why we never get anywhere. Because if you even took the time to get up, to get there, why stop when you get there? Why not put a little bit more time into seeing if there is maybe another way over this wall or around this wall? Because once you give up, you just threw away all the work that you already did. So if there's a will, there's a way. You just have to look and you have to find it. And if that means that you're asking someone else for it, then that's what you do. At the end of the day, you need to make sure that things get done for yourself. If you do need to bend over backwards, swallow your pride, choke on it, you know, just to get what you need, get it. Regardless. Because no one's just gonna give you anything. I've been through so much. Like, I feel like my life's reputation is I would be doing good and then something bad happens and it alters everything. Like, honestly, I'm at a point where I'm starting to take these things not as blessings but as lessons, because I learn out of all my situations. I might trip out, completely lose my shit. Like, y'all, I lost my shit the other day. I don't know what was wrong with me, but now I'm centered back again. I'm at to a point where our soul, you're just gonna sit here and vandalize everything and hurt yourself and still not have your problem resolved, or are you gonna fix your problem? I've always been the type to fix my problems. So it's a lot easier said than done. But you know, once you start somewhere, it gets easier. I promise you, it gets easier. You just have to start. When you start, you learn. You grow. You know what works. You know what doesn't work. If it didn't work this time, it might work that time. If it didn't work, shit, it might not work at all. But guess what? If you never tried, you never know. Give yourself the chance. Stop giving excuses. Stop, oh my God, life is so hard. Bad things keep happening. Why does this happen to me? I don't know what's going on. Like, nobody wants to hear that, because at the end of the day, everybody goes through shit. It might not be the same type of shit you go through, but everybody goes through shit. You have to know that your shit is just different from the other person's. That person does not want to sit down and hear you complain about what you got going on. Fix it. Fix it. So, I guess I came to you with this video to say that, for one, I was doing hair tutorials, and I'm not going to be doing hair tutorials anymore because it wasn't working for me. Me being on YouTube, I didn't know shit about YouTube before I started doing this. I'm learning. Every time I record a video, I figure out what I can do better for my next video, how I can edit better for my next video, better angles, better editing tools, easier ways, like things that maybe I could record a certain way so it's better for me to edit a certain way. So I didn't know these things when I started. I started and I'm here, and in a year I will be somewhere else. If I never started, half the things I know now, I wouldn't know. Yes, it might be little growth, but it's growth. You rather have $1 or you rather have no money. So start somewhere. Start somewhere and you'll be happy of your outcome. No, it's not going to be easy. No, it's not going to be like, oh yeah, I just, because I'm starting, I'm just going to get everything I want. Everything's going to fall into plan. It's not going to, because nothing worth having comes easily. And that's, if you didn't have to work and sweat and maybe even cry for it, it probably wasn't worth having. You're going to easily be able to let it go. But anything that you put your hard work into, I promise. It's a promise. It don't matter how long it takes to happen. It's going to happen. Might not happen when you want it to happen, or when you expect it to happen, or after you feel like you've put in so much work. Just don't give up. Another thing, I'm gonna need you. Listen. I need you guys. I need you, because without you, I can't do this. I'm here to support you. I'm here to motivate you. I'm here to, shit, if I can be the reason why you keep on going, I'm here for you. Trust me. I just deactivated my Instagram. Things in the world just got too much for me to be able to handle and see. And right now, I'd rather just, like, redirect my focus on different things in life. But I'm still here on YouTube, so comment, let me know what's going on with you. If you want to talk about something, let me know. If there's something that's on your mind, let me know, because at the end of the day, I could bring it to light here and other people might be able to help you. Maybe I might not be able to help you. Here you go, this is what I'm talking about, making that effort yourself, applying pressure. This is somebody that's saying, hey, I'm here to help you. I'm here for you. Because we all go through stuff. And as long as everything could be a little bit easier for everybody, I'm cool with that. I have a platform. It might not be a big platform, but on this platform are people with different minds. So whatever it is, whatever's on your mind, if you need advice, if you need help, if you need resources, you don't need anything. If you just want to put a comment out there, just do it and see what the people around you have to offer. Another thing, maybe this is like a diary for me, because I have a lot of thoughts in my head that I just need to put out, and I don't do it, and I haven't been doing it, and I feel like they're just in here and I'm going crazy, and I just need them to come out. So VTV, what's poppin'? I will be back next week with another video of me talking my shit. And I don't know if you're gonna be here, but I hope you are. And we'll see what we're talking about next.